I put it all out there, but run a season base, they didn't come out successful, but you know what, today's next year. I'll go back to the drawing board and I'll start. I won't go rest. They can rest, but I'm not going to rest. I'll be back next year.
Then for the fans and everyone that thought you were thinking you are actually the favorite, what did you tell them after this result today and going forward?
Yeah, I got a season best, which is not bad, and I was in it all the way till the last lap. So I can't be too hard on myself. You know, I tried my best. I went all the way till the last lap with them, and as I said, I didn't just have it like the last lap and the last one. I didn't have it, so it is what it is, you know. Yeah.
Well, the last few years you've timed your peak really well, the Olympics, World Championships. This year it just seemed a little off. Was there something wrong, something different this year?
Yeah, I mean, I was a family man, you know. I got a baby daughter, and that threw off things a bit, training and everything wise. So I can't complain. It was a fair competition, you know. I competed and I gave it all out there. And as I said, you know, it's one championship. I'm going without a medal, but I'll be back. Yeah. You know, so
is it just losing sleep, or what are the biggest things that change, you know, now having a baby?
I think the big part was March and April. The whole month I was out there taking care of the baby as my wife went to school, you know, but that's not an excuse, you know. It's part of family. But as I said, it is what it is, you know. I can't have an excuse or anything. It is what it is, you know. I gave it all out there. I was with those guys all the way, so I can't change anything.
How'd the foot feel after the prelims?
I was good all through. Yeah.
Paul, you're going to be pacing for LU. Just how excited are you to be part of 159 Project?
Really, I want to be. It's being part of history, you know. Like, LU is an amazing human being, and I want to help him accomplish his dreams. So. Yeah.
Are you surprised Edris won? He hasn't really been running well this year.
To be honest, I'm confused on how the turnaround of events, you know, the turnaround of everything. I'm just very confused. I didn't think even Edris would be part of the last lap, you know, like the kick. But, you know, everybody did what they can do to come here and compete. So it's fine.
Thanks, Paul.
Cool.